Happy St. Patrick's Day. Here's a terrible version of Delaney's Donkey for you. For Mark Moorcraft at Sherrington's.
Now, Delaney had a donkey that everyone admired. Temporarily lazy, permanently tired. Negative recall, balancing his head. A tale to let you know which end he wanted to be fed. Riley's flyless, everyone berated it. Why not train it? And then they took a rag. They roped it, stroked it, they oiled it, they broke it in. Got it at the post and the start to drop the flag. Riley pushing it, shoving it, shushing it. Over Logan and everyone in town. Lining up, attacking it, shoving it and smacking it. We might as well try to push the tower and hold down. The donkey was eyeing it, openly defying it. Winking, blinking, twisting out of place. Riley reversing it, everybody cursing it. The Delaney's donkey ran the half mile race. The muscles of the mighty never known to flinch. They couldn't move the donkey a quarter of an inch. Delaney lay exhausted, hanging round his throat. Gripped just like a Scotchman on a 5 pound note. Starts a carter, he lined up with the rest of them. When they saw it was them, they were really willing. And the wrist up, ready for the best of them. They started to cheer it, but it changed his mind again. Riley shoving it, shushing it, shushing it. Hogan, Logan, and Mary Amina. She picked it up, poking it, grabbing it, choking it. Kicked it in the bustle and it laughed, hee-ha. Conservatives, radicals, superlatives, liberals and the Tories, they hurried out the place. Stood there in unity, helping the community. The Delaney's donkey ran a half-mile race. Crowd began to cheer it, Rafferty the judge. They came up to assist, but still it wouldn't budge. The jockey was riding it, little John McGee. Was so thoroughly gusted that he went and had his tea. Hagen Fagan was students of psychology. They swore they'd shift him with some dynamite. They brought it, bought it, and without apology, the donkey gave a sneeze and he blew them out of sight. Riley was pushing it, shoving it, shushing it. Hogan, Logan, and all the valley crew. Police and auxiliary, the garrison artillery, the second in the skillet, and the lifeguards too. They seized it, hired it, they picked it up and carried it, cheered it, steered it to the winning place. The bus makers drew aside, they all committed suicide. The Delaney's donkey.